script for it or the code for it. But basically, yeah, we're just gonna detonate everything. We detonate all the gases. Alright, we got an infestation. So, the way I set up my base, as you can see, it's a pretty big base now. But the thing that's most annoying is I'm always used to making a 1x1 corridor for bases and stuff. So it gets really hectic when there's an infestation. Especially in one of your colonist rooms. A 7x7 room, as you know, is the most optimal area around for the to get the bonus to prefer your colonists to be happy. And then, you know, as a 1x1, it's really difficult to fight melee with all these guys because they do stack up and attack one person. And then if you have people stacked up in a line trying to shoot them, they all get hurt. You know, your own people get hurt, actually. So it's kind of ridiculous. And right now, they got my little piggy. Oh no, poor little piggy. That just sucks. So they're in my rec room. The goddamn disgusting bugs are in my rec room and in my hospital room, which is quite annoying because one of my colonists got hurt trying to get out of here, as you can see. But 54% bleeding, so it's not that bad. So maybe we'll undraft her and then get her to go into bed. No, I can't go into bed over here. And also my prison. My prison is infested with these guys. So first things to deal with these infestations is this is like more towards the late game because you do need this explosive. And you also need the mod, remote explosives, and get the sleeping gas. Because I thought about putting remote explosive charges or incendiary charges in the rooms. And it doesn't make any sense to me that I'm going to incinerate the whole room just to kill these guys. It will be a waste of resources and rebuilding everything. And again, let's close that because I hate that thing jumping up and forth. Quite annoying. And I thought, why not sleeping gas? Sleeping gas will be a better one because sleeping gas, like it says, it's a remotely triggered canister filled with sleeping gas. Craft at the explosion workshop. Arm then detonate from a remote explosive console. So I guess it doesn't say it here, but I think it might be here. No, it doesn't say it. It doesn't say exactly. So basically, I remember what it said before. It's just explosive sleeping gas can that affects all biological creatures. So that'll be including my guys and all these disgusting bugs. Thank God they don't have legs, because I'll be really freaked out if they had like these little bug legs crawling all over the place. It would just really disturb me. So I set up my base. Every room has a sleeping gas. It's all set up, all ready to go, all armed, all auto replaced. And now I just need to select the right channel. Most of them are on the white channel, if I remember correctly, because I haven't changed them. Yeah, they're on the white channel because I don't want the wrong ones blowing up. Yeah, they're on the white channel. So since they're on the white channel, I need to see where my remote detonator is. Okay, my remote detonator. It detonates everything in this area, up to this area. So I am going to set it to designate it as red. Red detonation. So we're gonna switch this to red. Red and red. Oh, that's green. Red. And in here, it will be set to red too. No, everyone else. This will be set to red. This will be set to red. Let's see if it reaches that. It does reach that. So these rooms will be detonated with red priority. And let me see who is my closest person to the detonator. Yeah, let's get Vicky. Let's get her to go over there to get to the red detonator. And then I have a detonator. I have a remote detonator, so I have to go over here to detonate. But the bad thing about remote detonators, it can only detonate on the white channel. So I need to get over there first for my for my guys to see how far they have changed for it. And where are you going? No. You do not want to go in there, my friend. It's not a good time to go in there right now. Let's forbid for now, just in case if my colonists do anything stupid. And Sensei is I don't know what she's doing, but Vicky's gonna make her way across over there, and then I'm gonna stand right here. Oh, I can't detonate the last canister. It's a bit quite far away. So in the future, I'm gonna put a remote detonator somewhere in the middle of the base just to cover that area. But I hope two gases should be enough to fill up the room here. If not, then tough luck. We're gonna have to go in there and do some major sweeping up stuff. Let's go a little bit to the corner. So we cover these two spots and this one. So let's change this to green channel so we don't explode it by accident. White channel there, white channel there. So I'm gonna remote detonate that. And then as you can hear the beep 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 beep. And the gas are released. Then we could just go in there and melee them to death. And let's see what they're doing in here. They're attacking my poor little... Oh, why you go in? It's not a good time to go in. Oh, God. Let's get you out really quick. Oh, God. Why are you going in, too? Let's get out of there. All right. Let's forbid. That was bad. I should have forbidden that. I forgot about that one. Let's detonate all these canisters and watch them go to sleep. Hopefully they don't break out in time. Oh wait, did I not detonate the right one? Red? Okay, there you go. I forgot to click the detonate to allow detonate. Huh. They are all armed. They're on the red channel. Armed. Yeah, they're armed. It's on the red channel. I do not know why it's not exploding. No, Bradford, get away. I don't want you to detonate. I want you to detonate now. Wait. This is weird. Why is it not detonating? They're all armed already. That's weird. Let me see. Maybe some technical difficulties here. I'll bring you guys back. 1 eternity
later.
Alright, let's try it this way. I'm gonna bring my guy around over here. And maybe he could detonate instead. Because... Alright, I just detonate everybody. All the gas canisters. Hopefully this door holds out a bit longer. Let's unforbid and let's try to repair. I'm gonna repair it. Okay, so I guess I just detonated everything over here. So why not? Why not? Just detonate. Waste my gas. Yeah, I detonated everything. But I remember turning them to the green channel. Well, you know, it's a process of failure and getting the right things going on. But this saves your people from getting massacred. Alright, she's too far. I guess I'm gonna have to go around and detonate it myself over here again. Before I do that, I'm gonna draft and I'm gonna have you repair. And I'm gonna go around over here to detonate. Okay, the door is being repaired. Yeah, it's being repaired. And it's sleepy time for them. And I'm gonna go down there to detonate that. So let's see. This will be white. We'll make this white. And then, oh, these are green, technically, right? They're green. I don't know why I detonated anyway. Let's try to do the white channel again, and then let's detonate. And let's detonate. Alright. I don't know why the the different channels are not working today. Maybe there's some mix up in one of the mods. Maybe one of my mods are mixing up the script for it or the code for it. But basically, yeah, we're just gonna detonate everything. We detonate all the gases. And then as you can see, this is the later detonations that I did. This one has detonated for a while. Let's see the health. See, they're getting tired. They're getting very sleepy. They're getting drowsy now. And then they're soon gonna sleep. Then we just go in and clear the room. I don't know if that's a black dog. Oh. What's happening? Someone's shooting at something. Oh, they got out of the room. They got out of the room! Oh no. Go back. Go back. Why are you fighting in there? You dumb, dumb, dumb colonist. Get out of there. So let the door close. Oh god. You're dumb. Alright. As of right now, we will need sort of like an area just to do some healing. We'll just put it in the middle of the kitchen. And we're setting as medical. And oh god, all my medical stuff is in there. Alright, hopefully they'll go to sleep soon. And then we'll get some let's see. How are they drowsy? Oh god, Philip, why are you going there? Get out of there. Get out of there. You know what? Everyone's gonna be drafted. And you're gonna get the fuck out of there. Hopefully the door closes on them. Alright. Philip is gonna undo that and prioritize repairing that door until it becomes really sleepy. And let's see how they're doing over here. They're getting sleepy. Okay, one's out cold. We're getting sleepy, so Bradford it's knocked out cold, which is fine. And then they're gonna get sleepy soon. Once the hospital room is done. Oh god, why do you go in there again? Oh, you could go in there now. So they're all asleep now, as you can see. Knocked out cold. Oh, knocked out cold. And before the hiccup that we had, the really bad hiccup that we had. Oh, also the other thing is, if you have power on my helmet, you can actually stay in there and then not worry about it. And not worry about the sleeping gas. That's the big thing. So let's go melee attack. Let's have Ricky come melee attack here. Let's just get rid of these insects. And then I'll bring you guys back once we clear all the rooms. As you can see, just one more time, they're knocked out cold. They're done. They're just sleeping. You don't have to worry about fighting them and stuff because I'm not all my people are melee efficient. Let's see, this guy's not so sleepy. He's getting sleepy, but he'll be knocked out soon. Most of them are knocked out already. And then also make sure, you gotta make sure that it's your power armor people, helmet people that goes in there to do the melee attacking, because the other people will fall asleep. They'll get knocked out. So I'll bring you guys back once I clear all the rooms.
A few moments later.
Alright, bringing you guys back in. So basically, I pretty much melee them all to death already. Got rid of their hives. I was thinking of maybe keeping like a hive around for like farming and stuff, but no, just don't feel like dealing with the hassle of it. So I'm just gonna outright just kill them all because it's much easier like that. Is this one still alive? Is there? There we go. That one's still alive. And I got knocked out from the gas too because it seems like this armor here, it doesn't filter out air. Only the power armor does that, which is actually quite, I feel quite more superior in some certain ways. But if not, I don't know. It's hard to say. Let's just attach the hive. And then also the gas mask works too, because I went out to get him to put on the gas mask over here, because it's also a dead man's gas mask. But like I had to have him come in because he's a Malay firefighter, and he does really good damage. And we're cleaning up the mess over here and everything. I'm not sure why the channels are not working today, but I'll try to look into it and see if I think it's probably one of the other mods messing around with it. But anyway, I have enough supplies that I could just rebuild all the gas canisters, but it is quite a hassle building all the gas canisters and letting it explode. I think I need everyone to be wearing a power armor helmet in the future. But that's the video. As you can see, it's quite effective, just having the gas chamber in them, basically. And I think everyone's done in this room, so they could go about their business. And then let's unforbid that. As you can see, the gas is quite concentrated in here because I put too many here. And over here, it's not concentrated enough because as I was killing most of them, they started waking up, actually, some of them. Actually, I need you to go back on the offensive because we didn't take down this hive. Let's take that down. Is there anything else in here? Because it's kind of messy here, I can't tell. Okay, that's good. And I think everyone's gonna be done here soon. So I hope you guys do enjoy this video. Please subscribe if you have not. And if you do like the video, press the like button. And let me know what kind of other videos you want to see in the future. So take care, chillax, and bye.